Do you think that the EFCC acting chairman, Ibrahim Maguna, will have the kind of support he needs from all government arms?
Let me just be very straight about this. EFCC should be for every arm of government, should be for Nigerians, not just for the executive. With the current situation between EFCC, the executive, and the Senate, it now appears that the Senate is against EFCC, or that EFCC is strictly for the executive. So Magu, Ibrahim Magu, as it is today, has no moral authority to still remain at the helm of EFCC. Because his remaining there clearly shows that there is some kind of distortion of a line between EFCC and the Senate.
You mean to not make his investigations complete? Or it, he's already
in the arena. He's already in the arena of conflict as far as Senate is concerned. He's already tainted with regards to the Senate, with regards to the National Assembly.